Hello, in this video we're going to go over problem 16 from University of Maryland High School Math Competition in 2023, which is a competition that I run every October. How many integers between 123 and 789 have at least two identical digits when written in base 10? Okay, so 123 and 789 seem a little bit weird, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to look at all the numbers from 100 to 799 that have two identical digits, and then we're going to subtract the ones that are outside of the range of 123 to 789. Okay, so there are three types of integers that are in this range that have two digits that are the same. Either we have AAB, or we have ABA, or we have ABB. These are the three possibilities. Let's count each one of them. Since the number is between 100 and 799, the digit A could be anywhere from 1 all the way to 7, and the digit B could be anywhere from 0 to 9. So the total here would be, and I'm going to write down the number here, the total here would be 7 possibilities for A, 10 possibilities for B, so that would be 70 possibilities. Now the second one is A could be anywhere from 1 to 7, B could be anywhere from 0 to 9, but I don't want to count the ones that I have already counted. The ones that I have already counted are AAA, so I'm going to make sure that B is not A. So there are 7 possibilities for A, and there are 9 possibilities for B, so we get 63 possibilities for the second case. The third case, we have A again between 1 and 7, B between 0 and 9, and I don't want to count the ones that are AAA. I have counted that, counted them in case 1, so B cannot be A. So that also gives us 63 possibilities. So let's add this up. So the total in the range of 107.99 is 70 plus 63 plus 63. So that's 70 plus 126, which is 196. So this would have to be larger than the answer. Okay, so now let's look at the numbers from 100 to 122 and see which ones have repeated digits. We're going to subtract those. Okay, so if the number is 10, or it could be 100, or it could be 101. So that gives us a total of 2. If the number is 11, then the last digit could be anything. All of those have repeated digits. So that would give us 10 possibilities. So 110, 111, all the way to 119. Those are 10 possibilities. If the number is 12, then we could have 121, or we could have 122. So those are 2 possibilities. So that total is going to be 14. This would have to be eliminated, so that means 196 minus 14, that gives us 182 so far. Now we will have to look at the numbers starting from 790 to 799 and see which one of them have the repeated digits, because we are looking outside of the range 789, so it would be 790 to 799. So it would have to start from 79. Now the last digit could be 7, or the last digit could be 9. So we have 2 that have to be also eliminated. So we take 182 minus 2, that would give us 180. So the answer is in fact 180. If you are interested in problems like this, make sure you subscribe to the channel. I will see you in another video.